Taves has won 5 of 6, make it 6 of 7 with Kubalik out there. Back with Jones. Kane scores! Alex DeBrincat capitalizes on the 5-on-3, and this game is tied.
Alex DeBrincat.
Kirby docked. Threw it across. It trickles in. They score! And the Blackhawks lead.
Big time play here by Kirby Dock on the zone entry, just holding on to the puck, gets it in front. Phil Kurashev doesn't do the flyby, stops on the back door, bangs in the rebound. This is all about the rush. You talk about wanting to see pace out of this Blackhawks team, Colin Frazier. Well, how about the rush opportunity on the power play? They scored a goal like this against Washington when they played them 2 weeks ago. It was Dominic Kubalik who scored on the rush on the power play.
And they've got the lead here in the second period. Looking for more on the backhand. They score! Wessel makes it 3-1.
Here he is on the recall, but just establishing body position in front of the net. So many times you see guys going through that crease, but what does Entwistle do? He stops out on top. He takes Schultz. He gains body position against him. Stays right on top of the goaltender. Puck heads towards the net.